Afternoon, 8th grade life science students. A few more terms for you today, review and new. And you'll see the page numbers in your book. A King James Bible verse, very important, I believe. If I could pick one verse that shows how God is involved in both earth and life science, it would be this one in Genesis 2:8. So there's a blank for you to write that in. Also, for some points, we love you. Have a good day. This is your work for Wednesday, the 15th of April. And stay in touch. Bye.